What is it?
Come, do your trading here.
As far as you know, the leather in my boots isn't from anyone in my family. Excuse me, that's a joke.
I understand you were instrumental in crushing the Daggerfall army at Devon's Watch.
So temperamental.
Ah!
Stop! Trespasser! Halt right there! Intruder! Halt! Halt! Intruder! You have entered the domain of the Black Feather Court. You must pay the toll, flesh or silver. Choose! Then, well, things will go badly for you. Droppings on your shiny clothes. Yes, that's it. An incessant cawing will keep you awake all through the night. Do not cross Black Feather Court, intruder. There are two tolls you can pay. The toll of flesh or the toll of silver. Choose! The toll of flesh commits you to fight our enemies, the wretched bats of this wood. Each time you kill a bat, we'll descend to feast upon the bat's tender bits. The toll of silver. Search the dark caves and the farthest corners of the woods. Collect trinkets of shiny silver left by those who fell to the wolves. Glitter and glister! Such trinkets please us with their luster! Speak then, featherless one! Then we shall feast on our foes. When you have killed four and four of the flying rats, find the seneschal of Carrion.
Chilling. Look at this place. It was deliberately set on fire. Interesting. Why was my father here? And who is this witch he mentioned? I stabilized the portal, but it's not going to stay that way. I need to attend to it. Would you go to the court my father mentioned? Maybe someone there knows of his fate. There you are. What did you find out?
Pay the toll or pay the price. The something something rhymes with rice. Yes, almost got it. I'm not good at warning rhymes yet. Don't look at me like that! You want something, Featherless? Ah, yes, the Dark Elf. He was a diligent student, if somewhat crass. Talented, to be sure. But there was something off-putting about him. My suspicions were confirmed when he locked Crow Mother in the tower. Of course, she got her way in the end. Crow Mother is lonely. She doesn't get many visitors, and we, her children, aren't the best company. Hard to believe, but true. We agreed that if we'd teach Rulantaril the secrets of magic, he would return to her side. Yes! The bargain's power brought him to her side and locked him in the tower. It's just as well, really. You want to talk to them? Rulantaril left his tower key in a ruined structure nearby. It's in a cursed chest with a fiery guardian. You! Knave tells me you choose Toll of Flesh. True? True? The court is fat and happy. The bats are dead, and we have fed. Eyes and wings and skin and ears, such tender bits. We are pleased with your tribute, Featherless. The Duke wishes to speak with you. The Featherless has paid the toll. Let this be known throughout the wood.
Featherless approaches! Approaches! Indeed! Your efforts will be rewarded, my Featherless subject! You are the first to satisfy the terms of our toll! I hereby bestow upon you citizenship in these woods, as well as vassal servants to aid you. Welcome to Crow's Wood, fledgling! Take care of your new vassals, fledgling! Questions? We charge you a toll, yet you want to talk instead of pecking us? Miraculous! Speak! What? What? We are crows! Do crows not hold court where you come from? Do they not cluster, conspiring and plotting and politicking? Watch them more closely, more carefully. Pay attention next time! Crow Mother hatched us, taught us to talk. She made me the Duke, for I am the smartest and biggest and loudest. But then she forgot us. I think she was tired of our cawing and wanting. Want, 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 we want. The crow must leave the nest and fly. Crow Mother has left us dominion over the wood, and our war with bats and wolves keeps us busy. Enough talk, fledgling! The wood is yours to explore. Go!
blasted portal magic. So temperamental.
Comrade, a word. Comrade, I must speak with you about an urgent matter. Seize All Colors requests you make your way to her as soon as possible. She said she hopes to make use of your prize. She said you'd understand what that meant. She and Aelith await you at the hall in Stormhold. Go well on your path. Not much you don't already know. Every blade's been turned toward the Daedra. Heard a big crew took down an anchor somewhere in Cyrodiil last week. Messy business. Landed right on top of a skirmish between the Pact and the Dominion.
Comrade, welcome back. Remember to keep your blade clean now.